Really?
Rollie. Hola. Go. What do you think of Tank and Gamboa?
I don't want to answer that one.
You don't answer that?
No.
Why? Because you're half Cuban?
No, I just don't.
Okay.
I don't.
What do you think? Andy Ruiz Joshua rematch?
Andy Ruiz.
Andy Ruiz Joshua rematch prediction. And what does that mean to Joshua if Andy wins again?
Well, I mean, just got exposed. As simple as that. We got exposed.
I heard there's talk of Andy and Wilder in the future.
Andy and Wilder? It'll be a good fight.
Money fight right there.
Who do you like in that fight?
Well, I mean, Andy a great boxer. I mean, but Wilder, you know, I mean, like, I like punchers, so I've always liked punchers.
Leo Santa Cruz is fighting on this card. If he wins and Tank beats Gamboa, they might fight each other next year. Who do you like on that one?
I said, don't care for Tank.
Leo, 100%.
You like Leo on that one? What's new with you, Rollies? What's the record now?
10-0, 9 KOs, and I mean, shoot. Hopefully, what? World champion soon.
When are you fighting next?
They're telling me January.
Are you just ready? How about Wilder in a rematch here? What do you think with Ortiz?
From what I see, Luis Ortiz is in a lot better shape, you know? I mean, the first fight, Luis Ortiz was out boxing Wilder. And then, I mean, that he hurt Wilder, and he got tired, and then Wilder finished him. So, I mean, I think Luis Ortiz is going to be a little bit more disciplined this fight. So, I mean, I think that's going to make the biggest difference.
What have you been up to this whole time since your fight? Not a big knockout, a good knockout?
Yeah, it was quick. I mean, first round. I went to L.A. I was in L.A. for a week, and then I came back to Vegas and just trained.
Did you see Canelo's knockout?
Honestly, most phony shit I've ever seen, but whatever.
Ryan look good?
I don't know, that's another controversial one.
That was a nice knockout.
I don't know. I didn't think much of Juno anyway.
Who would you want to fight next? Do you have anybody you want to fight?
Anyone with a belt. All of them with a belt.
What weight?
35, 40, whatever.
Lomachenko and you, good fight?
Knock him out.
You knock out Lomachenko, what round?
I knock him out. I don't know. Less than six. I hit him with a right hand.
He says he knocks out Loma in less than six. What do you think?
He could. He has power, like a super middleweight power. I think so.
Who else has right belts at 35?
Well, I mean, there's Tomei.
Oh, Teofimo. Who wins that one?
I got Tio. I think Tio can hit him with a right hand.
And who's the other champion in that? Loma has two belts, Teofimo, Comey, and what?
Dev.
Devin Haney and you, good fight?
Yeah, I'll fight him too. He has a belt, I'll fight him.
You sparred him, right?
I sparred him. Last time I sparred him was like, what, 4 years ago?
How was it?
Competitive, I mean, he's a good boxer, you know, but I mean, that was also me 4 years ago.
I saw sparring, you sparred someone and you took him down.
And that old video, old.
Tell me about that, what is that?
Well, guy hit me behind the head.
Those are illegal punches, very dangerous.
Illegal punches, and aside from that,
they don't know you know judo.
I had went to three people that day. I had stopped that dude, right? I stopped him, and he all hopped out the ring after like the second round because I started hurting him, right? So then they put in a guy that's bigger and taller than me, right? Whatever, I hit him with a right hand. I left him when he was like knocked out like this, like on his feet, like he was like all like out, right? So then they had called him, you know, at Floyd gym, you know, they call you a fucking pussy if you hop out, right? So he got back in, right? I started beating the shit out of him again. He started hitting me behind the head, so I mean, I was like,
you beat him down. There you have it, Rolando Romero Rollie. Stay tuned. 100,000 followers.
Oh, yeah. He's coming up.
Ain't counting.
There you have it. Stay tuned. EsNewsReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.